Alright, so I got a little spruce tree, maybe 50 footer. It has a slight back lean. So I learned this new felling technique from David Driver six weeks ago or something. He calls it the sharp gill cut, and it's a way of leaving a lot more hinge wood than you can normally get out of a conventional felling cut. So I'm going to show you guys what that looks like. I've never tried this before. It's an experiment. I figured this is a very non-critical application. Tree has a slight back lean. There's the tennis court within reachable distance. Other than that, I have a pull line in the tree, and it comes over tied to the skid steer here. So yeah, we're working at this really swanky place, taking down some live trees. Some are dead, some are alive. All right, Kendall, hop on there, and I'll just pre-tension it just enough so it can't go backwards. Yep. More. Hold on. A little bit more. Yep, right there. Tom, can you film this?
Yep.
Sideways?
Where you need to
it's already filming. Or? It's already filming. Wherever you want. No, you can walk around.
over. Okay, Kendall, give me a little bit.
So you got easily double the hinge width that you would normally get. Look at this, there was a friggin' branch right through my hinge.
Oh yeah.
That would have slowed it up right there, you see that?
Yep.
Okay. Sure. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Right. Well, it's the first experiment with the shark gill cut. I will be trying this again in the future for sure. Right on. So big shout out to David Driver for showing us that, and make sure you check out his new YouTube channel and check out this video where he explains it in depth on how this all works. Right on.